Remy was like that. Why is it so dark? Lucas was like that. What a question. Why am I rolling my eyes, he said. Why is my breath passing through my lungs? Richard was like that. Why do I have a huge pain in my ass? I was pure like that to myself. It's like the fucking Three Stooges, only the Three Iggies. It's more like it. Patty said nothing. Dead typical. That was his style. Dead typical. He would separate himself from the rest, aloof. Sit silent in the back of the car. Never make a move to lift a fucking finger or even help carry in the ounce. If there was food going, and most times even that was a rarity, he would eat apart from everybody else. Either that or he would sneak a sly pot noodle when no one was looking. Fucking pot noodles, man. Best hangover cure known to man. Yerdy's in the house. I took some flyers, I'd pinned them up at my own expense, I can't remember what it said now. Something about outlaws or feral rock or something like that. I wrote it myself. I headed into town and I handed them out in a few bars, including this poncy French themed bar in Kilmarnock. That was a fucking joke. Seriously, in Kilmarnock? They're fucking barbarians in Kilmarnock. Give me a fucking break, they're fucking cannibals in Kilmarnock. Although they eat snails, mind, that's no problem. They eat fucking slugs, too. And they made me pick up all the flyers I'd left on the tables. This woman came out and began yelling at me, and halfway through I was like, ah. I just picked up a wad of them and I pure threw a handful of them over my shoulder. Fucking scattered them everywhere. You don't touch a can when you finish drinking it. What's that about? The thing is, right, seriously, this is between us, right? Lucas had a brother. Well, our story said, seriously, okay, listen, seriously. The story I heard was that they were identical twins, but of course they were never seen together. You feel me? Which led to the theory, the conspiracy theory, that really there was only one Lucas, but he pretended, or more likely, honestly, couldn't fucking remember that he was sometimes the other brother. Or even that the other brother sometimes turned up and pretended to be Lucas. Think about it. Fucking think about it. It was feasible. Because of course, Lucas had little no memory of what happened at previous gigs or even on previous days. Outside the way he'd written in his notebooks. So all it would take was for either brother was a quick fucking glance at the notes. And he was immediately up to speed. And of course, any slip-up or gaps in continuity would immediately be put down to Lucas's illness, the water in his brain, the tragic tributary. That's what he called it once. That's how he described it to me. Me and him were like that back then. It was like he was a delta, that's how he described it. You get me? And of course, I thought of all the blues songs, like High Water Everywhere, which was sung by Charlie Pan. I don't know if you know that. And of course, Texas Flood, Floodwater Blues, and God News on the Water, which is by Blind Willie Johnson. Do you know that one?
Yeah.
It's a classic. And of course, Going Down to the River by Mississippi Fred McDowell. That's a classic right there, if you ask me. And then I thought of Jimmy Reed's Little Rain. No rivers without rain, after all. No rivers without rain. No sunny. Jimmy wasn't lying. And of course, I thought of the damage that pissing rain can do. You know what, it isn't melon, it's grapefruit, innit? Grapefruit juice that gets you pished, bring it on. Then I thought about how people sang about the Mississippi Delta like it was a snake. Or more like a basket full of snakes, all snaking their way up north through the 1920s and the 1940s. Those were its years. Snakes live in decades, someone told me that. Do you realize that? The way humans live in years or months or minutes, like snakes mark time in terms of decades. They move through time slowly is what that means. Like trees. Though with them it's quickly. But it takes a decade for their conception of themselves, you get me? For their understanding of their existence to come together. Which is weird, but it's no coincidence that drunks take at least 10 years to wake up to themselves. 10 years of living like a reptile. We've all been there.